Capricorn, messages from your divine. Health is a treasure. Keep it by honoring your body, mind, and soul. Beauty starts inside and reflects outside. You are a beautiful light that illuminates others. Happiness is in the little things. Be grateful for what you have, and blessings will come your way. You are worried about the wrong things, toxic people, environment. Listen, we are communicating with you. Twin flames, divine partnership, soulmate. Growth. Decades will come and go if you don't choose to grow. Delays. It's going to be longer, but the weight will make you stronger. Your worry is unnecessary. Breathe it out now. It's all working out in a beautiful way. And wait for the perfect timing. You'll see joy, stability, emotional balance in your relationships. Okay? Messages from your person's heart. I want to reach out, but I'm afraid. I don't know if I can trust you again. I need to figure it out on my own. I want a second chance. I'm broken. I'm afraid to tell you how I feel. Have I lost everything? I am coming, trust. I still don't have all the answers. You are my everything. I worship your perfection. I am so sorry for not giving you the time and attention you deserve. They want to reach out, but they're afraid. Will you choose them? Okay, so that's what I have for you. Like, share, subscribe for more. Thank you. Take care.